All right, Donk and Dave here. Guess which one's Donk? We're riding on 181 North in North Carolina, almost from, this is Brown Mountain right here, on up to Jonas Ridge. We're going up the Appalachian. We're going up the Appalachian escarpment, which is the slope going up the mountains from the foothills actually to the mountains. And though you cannot tell it by the video, we're actually going uphill pretty steeply. And that'll become apparent more and more as time goes on in this ride. This is one of the more highly traveled curvy roads in North Carolina by motorcyclists, bikers, fast car drivers, and it's also pretty heavily patrolled by the police. So hopefully we won't see any popos on this ride. One of the other things about this road is it's also, because it's such a high speed road, is I'm sitting here doing 70 right now, and this is not really that fast, is that there's a lot of deaths here that take place. I was part of a motorcycle group, and we had a guy that wiped out on his Honda sport bike and was killed. And it's really sad, but you know, things like that happen. This is 181 North. National Forest, which is a pretty large national forest here in North Carolina. Riding a 2002 Yamaha FC1. This is what's called the gentleman's sport bike. It's got a 1000cc R1 motor to it that has been detuned just a little bit. But I have made a few modifications to it. Rejetted the carbs and did a little work with the airbox so it breathes a lot better. And I've got a aftermarket exhaust pipe on it so it breathes even better than an original, and it weighs less. So I guess stock, it pushes out about 125 horsepower. This might be, I don't know, 130, 135, I'm not sure. But it's a nice bike spirited riding, some touring, actually a lot of touring if you want to go touring. And I can enjoy the bike quite a bit in a sport mode, and also get on curvy roads and have a good time when I don't have Jeeps pulling in front of me. That's all right. I'm gonna get past this person soon anyway. But, you know, part of sport riding is knowing your limits and not doing anything too stupid. So, generally very smart to do. Passing on a double line when you know you got it clear, a little bit smarter. And you got to know the limits of your bike, you got to know the limits of yourself. And while the FC1 is not a 100% sport bike, I mean, I'm geared up pretty well. I've got all my gear on. I've got some overpants on that are, you know, they have all the armor that they need to have. I'm not going to lay my knee down, though. That's the thing. I don't have those pucks on my knees or anything like that, so a true sport bike rider, I'm really not, so just gotta enjoy it. Was tight. Thank you, Mr. Carr, for letting me go by. That was tight. car coming up behind me. I wonder if that's a cop. Might be. Of rain up here, and it's all flowing off the mountains and down toward where I live near Charlotte, North Carolina. Do it for this ride. I'm gonna pull in here and take a little break.